Alright guys, welcome to a new series. This is just going to be a temporary series. And we are basically, this is a super flat world. And it's survival, obviously. And we basically are going to spawn the portal when we think we can fight the Iron Dragon. So that can be whenever. But the point is, we are using only the villages. So structures will generate. We're using only the villages and, if possible, the other fortresses. To try to get the stuff we need to kill the Ender Dragon. So only those. So let's just jump right in. Episodes are going to be like 10 minutes long or so. Uncut. Just raw footage. So let's go. Let's do it. And I don't know. There might be a season 2. Whatever. Alright. There's a village over here. So let's actually get our map out. Instantly get the map out. Just because if we can map out where the villages are, then we'll know where some aren't. That made sense, yay. Is there a blacksmith over there? Looks like it. So let's hope we get some iron, maybe. There's gotta be some food. We'll grab the crafting tables. There's a blacksmith, alright. Hopefully a library. So a bunch of wheat. I'll pass up the wheat for the carrots. Alright, a bunch of good, juicy carrots. Because that made sense. Well, there's two more rows. Including this one. So we have all of the carrots. We are looking pretty set. So let's jump over here. Are these potatoes? Yeah, they are. They're all potatoes. There's another village just out that way. That is quite good. I'll save that villager. What's in here? Nothing. Not familiar with the village houses, guys, so sorry, I look like a bit of a noob. But let's see. What do we got? Get out of the way. Obby. That'll be good for enchant tables. And we got big bread. No iron, though. So we're gonna have to go with wooden tools. Can't even make a bucket. That kind of sucks. So let's just hope the Air Village has something good here. We're just gonna tear apart this village. Sorry. Let me just punch that villager. Alright. I'm not gonna trade with villagers. Just because, like, I'm just gonna try to get this stuff. Alright, so we're pretty set on food. And then let's grab this last corner of this house. We'll grab the We'll grab the furnaces, or the furnace, whatever you want to call them. But, okay, let's make this on the wood. So let's make a wooden pick. And let's pick this back up. And then let's pick this back up. Oh my god. Now let's just grab some wood. We'll grab 9 stone. Because that's enough for all the tools we really need. Alright, we need one more. Okay, so we can chuck this in here, just in case we need it later. Obsidian can go in here, and then let's bring these out. Okay. So we have a sword. Let's go mine up these furnaces and then continue on to the next village. Sorry, villager. I meant no harm. There doesn't look to be, like, any really valuable villagers out there anyway. We have to watch out for slimes, though. So here's the Air Village. We definitely want to look out for slimes, just because they can spawn in daytime, wherever, whenever. So let's just run away from that. Okay. There's a blacksmith. There's a blacksmith and maybe a library. That one might be a library that my crosshair's on. Alright. Is that a library? There's no books in here. It's not a library. Dang it, I feel lied to. Okay. So let's head down to the blacksmith. We'll pick up this furnace, these furnaces. Let's see if we can get some iron. Let's see if we can get some iron. Yeah, we got some iron, alright. We have a second helmet now. Some gold, some bread. So 5 iron, let's make a bucket, and then we'll go collect some water. So we have a water bucket. Let's grab more carrots. I feel like I'm just gonna eat carrots this season. We're doing very well for food off the start. Oh my god, there's so many farms. But they're all potatoes. Okay, these 2 rows of carrots. 3 rows, actually. Dang, we're out of so much food. We are not going to go hungry this season, that's for sure. There's some more carrots over here. So let's pick all these suckers up. We have over 2 stacks of carrots. This is a good time. We have 2.5 stacks of carrots. And that's the village we just came from, I'm pretty sure. Okay, more carrots. More the merrier. Oh my god. We're just gonna go crazy with these carrots the whole season. Alright. So let's actually look at the map. So we're off the map. Okay. You know what? What the heck? There's another village over here. What the heck? Okay, so the ep's gonna end in a second here. Wait, actually, no, it isn't. Maybe we'll do like 15-minute eps. We'll do 15-minute eps. What the heck? We can do that. We're cool like that. We have those carrots. Alright, let's eat up some bread. Alright, is there anything good here? I'm pretty sure it's a blacksmith. I think you can see a blacksmith. Potatoes. Carrots. Carrots are good. Alright. I think we can stop going for food after this. Yeah, we have over 3 stacks of carrots. We don't need to worry about food anymore. Alright. This is not a library. Is this one a library? Nah. Alright, let's check out the blacksmith though. Let's see. I'm gonna grab the furnaces. Always grab those furnaces. Any more iron? Ooh, 2 diamonds! Boys! And some saplings so we can get more apples. So those are actually pretty valuable. Okay, let's actually get the crafting table out. Crafting table. We have more bread now. So let's just keep eating bread. Okay, what do we not need? Map. It's gonna be night. We're probably gonna spend the night in this ville. Oh, there's a slime. Okay, the little ones are harmless. So let's actually make this gold ingot into nuggets and crack up a quick golden apple. We'll keep that for the dragon. Let's kind of conserve those good stuff for the dragon. Alright, there's more carrots. I think I have to grab these. I just kind of have to. Alright, we're lagging a little bit. That's fine though, as long as we don't like. Oh, we just almost froze there. We don't need wheat. Oh, hey. We don't need the wheat. We don't need the potato. Oh, that's a big. Oh, I thought that was a big slime. I don't know why. I want wheat. I don't need none of that wheat. I don't need none of that seeds. Okay. Where are we looking? I think we're looking to just stay in this village for the night here. Maybe let's go for string drops. Let's go for spiders and skeletons. We can actually make an enchant table. What are we doing? We can make an enchant table. Oh, we don't have a book though. We haven't found a library. We need to find a library. Then we can enchant. So soon. Actually, let's make an iron sword. We don't need an iron pick just because we're not mining. We'll be finding a stone pick. But let's toss that out there and then put up the furnaces. No, let's actually have the crafting tables in the hotbar. And then we're going to target skellies and spiders in the night. There's no reeds, so there's no point going for cows. For their leather, just because I don't really want these. But yeah, I definitely want the saplings just so I can grow trees. But let's see if we can find some good stuff. We definitely don't want to get, like, completely cornered by creepers. But it's all good. Where are my mobs at? There they are. There are my boys. Alright, let's go in for the skelly first. No, don't you dare. Aw, I hate you. Alright, take that string. Now let's find some... How much string do you drop? One. Okay. We can go for, like, a power 2, so we'll get, like, 6 string. I think a power 2 would be good enough for the dragon. Because we're not... It's gonna be tough to get levels. Because I don't know if there's quartz, though. And a flat world energy... And a flat world nether. Okay, grab those arrows and... Okay. Those two blew up. We're getting low. How'd he hit me? That was a nice shot. Let's have him shoot the zombie. Oh, man. There are all the mobs. Okay, that was good. Because the skeleton drops were untouched. Okay. Let's just kill spider, grab all the string, and go get these arrows. And we're good. Okay. That was really smooth. I'm just gonna leave the creepers. Actually, that's free blocks. That is free blocks. And blocks are... I'm gonna need those in the end. That's for sure. And just to go fast in general. I'm gonna need those blocks. The end isn't flat. I know that much. Alright, let's go take this guy. Wait, let's eat some bread. Chill. Oh, I thought I could strafe that. Okay. How much string do we have? 5. Okay. That's pretty good. Oh! We're so low. We're on 1 heart. Okay, we're running out. That creeper just screwed us over. Okay. Let's just run. Run, chill. That skeleton could kill us easy. Ooh, soak it down. Alright. Let's just chill here. Oh. Thank God I went to my F5 there. Okay. Kill them. We can actually get endless levels from the mobs, now I think about it. Alright. I think we're gonna end off this episode here though. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one. Bye guys.